start with the alarm clock. Every dream gets stopped before the end. And with each bit I remember, the more the details run together, and I'm left with a message I don't comprehend. I've lost contact with the great beyond again. And as I stare over my breakfast and out into the street, I find that sorrow I've been chasing way too often. That the man that stands in front of you is not the sum of all his dreams, but I'm hoping he got something in common. I'm hoping they've got something in common. The way that love attacks and then surrenders, the things I mean the most when I say her name. And if he ever speaks of me casually, I hope he does so carefully. 'Cause when you love somebody, everything's to blame. And I don't want her to ever feel ashamed. But all my best kept secrets are the ones I didn't know I had. So I couldn't even tell her if I wanted. That the way that she remembers me is not the way I really am. But I'm hoping they've got something in common. I'm hoping they got something in common. I'm hoping they got something in common. So I feel like a man behind a camera who waits patiently for something he won't see. I need to stop giving suggestions and just illuminate the questions. That seems much more accurate to me. To keep the frame as wide as it can be. 'Cause all the love and friends and happiness that ever came my way themselves the moment I stop watching. 'Cause it's not faith that comes from miracles, but miracles that come from faith. And I'm sure that they got something in common. I know that they got something.